Great job. You've done everything we wanted today.
A difficult race then on a circuit that demands complete concentration, but they've persevered to take the win here today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
For me, it's Kimi Raikkonen, someone who definitely doesn't get enough attention for how well he performs out on the track.